Reports from Somalia say security forces in the Puntland area clashed Sunday with a militia linked to the resistance group Al-Shabab. Puntland officials say their forces attacked and captured a base of the militia's commander. They said 15 of his fighters were killed during the clash in the Galgala mountain area. A spokesman for the militia told the Associated Press that 7 militiamen were injured in the fighting. At least 1 Puntland soldier was reported killed.